Look at the shit flying, Mandy. Look at the shit flying.
It's mesmerizing to watch. But at the same time, there has to be a moment where, good gosh, I gotta take shelter.
Chris, it's coming toward us. I'm going with my baby.
Go with the babies.
As the tornado takes aim at the small town, darkness suddenly envelops the sky.
You see it getting a lot closer, all hell breaking loose at this point. This is an absolute freak out moment. Just sensory overload.
What you don't realize in that small space between him and the tornado, there's probably about 150 mile per hour wind gradient.
Go! Leave that door so I can get in.
He does warn the family, tells them to take shelter, but he doesn't do it himself.
Oh my God! Holy s***! Look at this, bud! You ready to run with me, okay?
This is too late to be taking cover. Oh my gosh, I hope he survives.
As the man stares down the monster eye to eye, all he can do now is pray. In the Twister, the man suffers minor head injuries, but is otherwise unharmed.
It was just, it was dumb luck, really, that he didn't get killed in this event here.